Yeah.
This is funny at this point.
Alright, hey, look at them. Look at them running away. Do you want to, like, withdraw and let them make another base and then go in?
No, let's kill them.
Alright. You ready?
1, 2, 3, go. It's beautiful. It's just beautiful.
Oh my god. Alright. They're actually gonna do a significant damage here. I don't know if we can really crush this.
Alright, pull back.
That's okay, we can keep going.
I have Ultralisk here.
Oh, nice. Yeah, we were just like, front door, fuck that.
Were we just fighting red the whole time?
No, we were fighting red and blue.
Where is blue?
Blue's up here to the north. We destroyed all of their units.
Oh, blue, there's no more. Okay, we already took blue out. Cool. That was fun.
That was a good left final game.
Yeah.
That was awesome. I want to watch the replay of that.
Alright.
That was sick. You want to watch the replay of that with me? I just want to watch that final crash.
No, that's right. I'm out.
Where everything came in, 400 units of Zerg horsepower.
Right.
Just right through like a barrier of 8 siege tanks, couple Goliaths.
Yeah, it would have been a lot smarter to go one of the Ultralisks first, but yeah.
Yeah, the Ultralisk follow-up was actually kind of cool in and of itself, because it was kind of like, alright, we defeated their first wave.
Second wave.
It was like, oh, second wave, Ultralisks.
Nice. Alright, brother, yeah. I'm out.
Alright, dude.
Later.
Later, man.